Angelina Jolie insider nexus romance rumors with Cambodian filmmaker Prachlai and insists she won't date for a long time. She hasn't dated anyone since her split from Brad Pitt in September 2016. Now an Angelina Jolie insider is taking steps to squash rumors that she's seeing Cambodian filmmaker and lyricist Prachlai. The source told People on Thursday that the rapper is a friend and the 42-year-old respects his work. The source added, "She isn't dating anyone and won't be for a very long time. She is focused on her children and their needs." Angelina Metlae, 38, through Lau Nguyen, the human rights activist and the author of the book behind her new Netflix movie, "First They Killed My Father," according to Gossip Cop. They attended events in Cambodia together, but nothing more, the website said. The actress and director has been busy promoting the drama, which lost out to Germany's In the Fade in the Golden Globe's Best Foreign Language Film category in Beverly Hills on Sunday. However, the ceremony put her back in the public eye after she withdrew following her split with 54-year-old Brad. Her 14-year-old son Pax was her date for the Globes. Angelina also shares children Maddox, 16, Zahora, 13, Shiloh, 11, and 9-year-old twins Knox and Vivian with the actor. As for how she is feeling, Angelina told People last fall, "I have had my ups and downs. I guess I am a little bit stronger. We all have our difficult times, but as a mother you also have a responsibility first and foremost towards the kids. They are going through their formative years and everything else comes second to that." Angelina previously expressed hope that "First They Killed My Father" would shed light on the Cambodian genocide and the people would take pride in what the country endured in the late 1970s. "I hope this doesn't bring up hatred. I hope this doesn't bring up blame," Angelina told the BBC. "I hope the people of this country are proud when they see it, because they see what they've survived." First They Killed My Father is streaming on Netflix now.